I'm Irish Carrion, your host for today. It's the month of February again, at alam naman natin kung ano ang inaabangan during this time of the year. It's our Foundation Day. And just so you know, we are now in our 104th founding anniversary. Totoo nga naman ang ating theme for this year, GNC, alakang kupas na anumang panahon in lumabas. Medyo nakakalungkot lang ha na for 2 years now, hindi na natin nasa-celebrate ang ating Foundation Day like before. I know you are missing all the fun ang mga booth, our bonding with our friends and our teachers. And of course, I know even our alumni would relate. Yung mga rides sa likod ng school, who wouldn't miss those things, right? But worry no more, because here at Guagua National Colleges, we always make ways for us to still celebrate this important event despite the pandemic. And hopefully by next year, we'll be able to celebrate it physically once again. And today, I know you are very much excited to watch one of our pre-Foundation Day activity, which is the GNCians Show of Talents. So, ano nga ba ang GNCians Show of Talents? Well, through this program, we will able to see and experience, even virtually, the talents of our GNC students. Take note, this is from grade school to college. So now, without further ado, let us watch as our cute and talented CASA and grade school Montessori take the stage.
Heart. Love surrounds me like a lullaby, singing softly, you're mine, oh mine. Moon is never glow this color, hearts have never been this close. I have never been more certain. I will love you tomorrow. Oh, maybe tonight holds a little hope for us. Dear, maybe we might wanna settle down, just be near, stay together here. We followed in the pool of faith to this moment. We followed in the pool of faith to this moment. Moon is never glow discolored. Hearts have never been this close. I've never been more certain. I will love you tomorrow. Maybe tonight holds a little hope for us. Dear, maybe we might wanna settle down, just be near, stay together. Maybe tonight holds a little hope for us. Dear, maybe we might wanna settle down, just be near. Maybe tonight holds a little hope for us. Dear, maybe we might wanna settle down, just be near, stay together. Stay together here.
Talk about Bruno.
Hey, good
stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering or mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. It's a heaven lift with a gift so humbling. Always laughable and the family fumbling, grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
Seven foot frame rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams.
Yeah, we don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day, dead.
No, no.
He told me a girl would cut, and just like he said,
no,
he said that
no.
All my hair would disappear. Now look in my head.
No, no.
When your prophecy is read,
he told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach, betrothed to another. It's like I hear him.
He says, I want
it's
not
like
a sound
of
him now. I can hear him now.
Oh, Bruno.
Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
So bad at your boyfriend's ears.
Time for dinner.
It was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
So get ready.
Ooh, don't wanna talk about it. Ooh, like, oh, like, doors for me. Thank you so much, ladies. Do we have any strong women out there tonight? Sing along!
Just tied you up. You live your life to the fullest. You enjoy every minute of it. You showcase your talent around the world. You are contented on what you have. But in a blink of an eye, everything turns dark and blank. You suddenly hate the talent you have. You suddenly cage yourself in an empty room. Simple failure crushes your dreams. Hurtful words brings you down. Evidence of doubt surrounds you. You don't trust yourself enough this time. The overflowing energy suddenly gone. The high peak of confidence becomes low. White and big smiles are also gone. Light days are replaced by heavy ones. If you are experiencing this right now, just don't lose hope. Don't let your guard down. Don't create a wall between you and the world. Don't let a simple failure dictate your future. Don't let your dream swallowed by the dark. Don't let the small voice in your head control your growth. Don't let your thoughts ruin your plans. You can put comma, but not a period. You can rest, but you cannot give up. You cannot give up that easily. You cannot let the world tie you up. So stand up, face the world, and fight for your life.
Sayang lang ang buhay mo kung magkapatid kay mabiktima. Huwag naman sana, akin ka na lang, akin ka na lang. Ingatan ko ang puso mo, akin ka na lang, akin ka na lang. Wala nang higit pa sa'yo, di naman sa sinisiraan ko ang pangit na yan. Dapat sa akin magduda, hindi kita pababayaan. Akin ka na lang, akin ka na lang. Ingatan ko ang puso mo, akin ka na lang, akin ka na lang. Wala nang higit pa sa'yo, akin ka na lang, akin ka na lang. Ligaya ka sa pag-ibig.
I am a dreamer. I always choose to fight and thrive, but a dreamer also gets tired. Now you might wonder why I am breaking down, but to tell you the truth, it's normal. Just like how we normally enjoy to laugh and giggle, it's okay to lessen the burden through letting go of our tears. As a dreamer, at the end of this tightrope, there will be plenty to harvest. To my fellow students, keep striving. We still have a long journey to take. Heads up and padayon, future CPAs.
Here I am, standing here, wondering if I could win this chosen track of mine. Cause it's hard and I'm afraid to fail to meet expectations, but I can see hope. I can say I cannot do it. They will say they trust in me. I will fight and strive to learn now. I can be in a world that I desire. Cause every time that I aspire, a passion in me fills my heart. This biggest dream is keeping away. I think of what the future holds, a life full of prosperity, a million joyous is it's gonna take. Oh, a million losses for me to succeed.
We are the BSA 2 students, and together we will fight to win for this chosen track. Happy 104th Foundation Day, GNC!
That piece is what we really need right now. I hope you were able to listen. And of course, we wouldn't also miss a talent like that of Miss Jean Bautista. What a music to our ears, right? So, before we continue with the other entries, let us first have a break and watch our very own GNC Station ID. Let us all watch this.
And I can tell you that GNC does not lose its integrity.
GNC gave me a vision. GNC gave me that inspiration. And GNC gave me that confidence to be an effective leader.
I do believe that this is the best, if not one of the best schools here in Guagua.
GNC is really committed on providing quality education to its students, because I am a living witness to that, because I experienced quality education inside the four walls of GNC.
Isa sa mga natutunan ko is to become excellent as always. Sometimes sabi nila yung pagiging competitive negative eh. Pero isa ito sa mga binigay na spirit ng GNC sa akin. To be competitive, to be excellent in all things that you can do, no? Sa tingin ko, bakit ako magtagal sa GNC? It's probably I really love the profession. I became who I am now, it's because of GNC. It has given me a lot of opportunities.
Sila yung ang nagbigay motivasyon sa akin. Sa kanila din ako kumuha ng inspirasyon kung bakit ako naging guro ngayon, yung profession ko ngayon. Na nagagamit ko nung nakita ko sa kanila yung kanilang pagmamahal sa trabaho, yung dedikasyon. Na nagamit ko ngayon sa pagiging guro ko.
Nagtagal ako sa GNC, labat ako ng 28 years kasi nakita ko doon na marami akong bagay na pwedeng matutunan.
My dear friends, many people will be claiming that the heydays of GNC are gone. Wala na daw. But always remember, and please tell them, as the song goes, the best is yet to come.
Pinandaman ko yung eskwela ngayon, itang uling stable yun, respectable yung eskwela. Kaya talagang ngayon ako may gandong isip, and actually, talaga linawe, aliwa pang eskwela ang kini may pag-ara na mga anyan, yan ako talagang may gadwalo.
Ing abalo ko kay GNC, yapining Lugod King School, apining second home ni. Kasi kay ni ko many batan, kay ni ko may gumpisa, ampong kay ni ko ikuha kong nanuman in atin ko, ampong nano ko ngayon.
Sana isundo na rin karing tutuki pang mag-aral in hanggang pamanurong aturo na rin kay kami.
GNC has always been my home, my alma mater since my elementary years. Now, I've been working at GNC for the past 32 years, and I wasn't only an alumna and an employee, but I was also a parent since my two children pursued their education here at GNC. Throughout my stay here, I have seen it through all the years that it stood still. Masakit man, darakalman ng pagdalanan, talakad at talakad yung GNC. not only for its students, but also for the employees that it shelters. Makanya niya kalugod in GNC. For the last 103 years, it stayed committed in providing affordable and quality education. And now that GNC is on its 104th founding year, not even the pandemic can stop it from thriving, from standing still. True to our theme this year, ala ka talagang kupas, GNC, na anumang panahon in lumabas.
GNC Station ID. Shout out to our singers, Gio Patrick Susie from the Junior High School Regular Program, JC Ray Carrion, Second Year Bachelor of Secondary Education student, Jean Kyle Trixie Bautista, Third Year Accountancy student, and Mark Zarek Slampa from the College of Engineering. Thank you so much sa inyong effort and we really appreciate you guys. And of course, magpapatalo ba ang ating mga camp students? Please raise your hands for the medical laboratory science students and nursing students under the College of Allied Medical Programs.
We don't talk about Bruno. We don't talk about Bruno, but it was my wedding day.
We were
getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder,
you tell this story, you're in my.
I'm sorry, maybe that go.
Bruno says it looks like gray.
What did he tell us?
In doing so, we flat my.
I better get the umbrella.
Maybe in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Promising someday be mine.
He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano, son y su.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Be true to another. It's like a hearing.
He says,
I want not a sound of you. I can hear him now. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth in the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend's here.
Time for dinner. It was my wedding day. We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky. You tell this story, you're mine. Bruno says it looks like rain.
So on his back,
in going show he floods my brain. Maybe need a hurricane
on your screen.
Don't talk about Bruno. We don't talk about Bruno. Not a word about Bruno. I never should have brought up Bruno.
They all went to heaven in a little rowboat. Clap, 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 snap. Clap, pat, clap, snap. Clap.
Fly high, butterfly. Paru, paru, chi, papa, paru, paru, chi. Paru, paru, chi, papa, paru, paru, chi. Paru, paru, chi, papa, paru, paru, chi.
Machiavelli. Bitches come and go, bro, but you know I stay.
Di makain to, na 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 na, na huhulog ang noon. Di na 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 na, natututo sa noon. Sa nakaraan, nalimut.
Dahil sa hindi ako nagpapahayag ng kinakampihan, ay ibig sabihin na wala akong pakialam sa mga kandidatan. Ang pagsigaw ng pangalan ng kandidato ay walang silbi. Siya na may walang respeto sa kanyang kapwa-tao. Respeto ang dapat na may handog sa bawat tao at hindi ako ipagtalastasan na nauwi sa bilo dahil lang sa politiko.
Hindi lahat ng binibigkas ng bibig ay isang maiilat halang sa kapo. Ang pagsuporta sa isang tao ay hindi laging nangangulog ang bulag ka sa katotohanan. Bagkus, paraan upang malaman ang mga komento ng kalimbayan sa bawat kandidato. Ang pagpapalit na sinusuporta na hindi masama, lalo pat kung sapat na rin po mas yung hawak na dahilan ng pagkakaiba ng tinatabas ng dila sa itinunta ng kamay.
Rika nga ni Rizal, ang kabataan ng pag-asa ng bayan. Ang iba't itinuturing akong pag-asa ng bayan kung sa isang halaga ng salapin, ako'y mababayaran. Huwag hahayag pagbalik ng kapakanan ng Pilipinas at ang bawat Pilipino para lamang sa isang maliit na halaga. Tandaan natin na ang boto ng isa ay isang mahalagang upang tungo sa kapinuan ng isang matinong pamamalakad sa ating bayan. Kaya naman kung ayaw nating maulit ang masigong korupsyon ng nakaraan, gamitin ng tama ang iyong boto, kilalanin ang bangang isipo.
Huwag hahayaang magkaya sa iba.
Hindi lang pang-medisina, pang-entertainment pa! Ganyan ang ating mga nursing and medtech students! And now, let's see some more talent! sports from the junior high school and senior high school, Montessori.
Thank you. I love you too much to live without you loving me back. I love you too much. Heaven's my witness and this is a fact. I know I belong when I sing this song. There's love above love and it's ours, 'cause I love you too much. I live for your touch. I whisper your name night after night. I love you too much. There's only one feeling and I know it's right. I know I belong when I sing this song. There's love above love and it's ours, 'cause I love you too much. Heaven knows your name. I've been praying to have you come here by my side. Without you, a part of me's missing. Just to make you my own, I will fight. I know I belong when I sing this song. There's love above love and it's ours, 'cause I love you too much. I love you too much. I love you too much. Heaven's my witness and this is a fact. You live in my soul. Your heart is my goal. There's love above love and it's mine, 'cause I love you. There's love above love and it's yours, 'cause I love you. There's love above love and it's ours, if you love me as much.
We do not only excel academically, but also with the various talents that we house here at GNC. We are always proud of our students. And since GNC promotes holistic development, it only shows sa mga talents pala ng ating mga students. We really hope that soon we can all go back to school and experience GNC. So we still have some more entries from our engineering and hospitality management students. Let us give our virtual applause again for Mr. Emil Justin Fexa, a first-year hospitality management student from the College of Business Administration.
Hold me close in these trying times. Supposed to be mine, baby. I need some help just like anyone else. Hold me close in these trying times. Open your eyes, baby. You said you felt something for me. I don't know when, based on the signals you send, based on the way you apologize when you came to see me, and then you had the nerve to defend mistakes that you made, and then you said I was too invested, and that's what had forced you to go and pretend that's really crazy. Someone's as close to you, reach out to me just to see if we had made amends. Trust me, this ain't about revenge. Now I get along better with your friend. And it's wrong, I know. But again, trust me, this ain't about revenge. I get along better with your friend.
Boses, do you want more? Here are now the entries from our engineering students. Make some noise! College of Engineering!
Ang pamagat ng piyasang ito ay tayo. Dahil malamang kung may kwentong salitang tayo, may tula din ito. Nag-aalangan ako sa punto na kung aalayin ba kita ng tula, babasahin mo ba o isasantabi ang mga letra at piyesa na para sa iyo sinta. Sa bawat paghakbang ko, ay siyang pag-atras mo. Sa bawat paglapit ikay lumalayo, ngunit kahit ganun pa man, maghihintay ako sa sandaling mapagod kang humakbang palayo at mahimasmasan kang nandito ako. At alam kong nandyan ka, ikaw na binubuo ang iba habang winawasak ang pagitan sa ating dalawa. Isang araw alam kong magiging masaya ka habang papalayo kung saan tayo nagsimula. Magiging masaya ako sa bawat kasiyahan mo kahit maging dahilan pa ng malalamig na gabi ko, kahit maging dahilan pa ng pagpait ng kape ko, kahit maging dahilan pa ng paglisan ko. At sa paglipas ng araw, natutunan kong hindi na magbalik tanaw dahil alam kong matagal ka nang bumitaw. Natutunan ko na ulit magsulat at nakalimutan ng ating aklat. Muli ko nang pinili ang aking sarili. Salamat sa panahon mong pagkukubli at pagkukunwari na merong ikaw at ako, at tatanggapin na hindi na buo ang salitang tayo dahil isa ka lamang manlalakbay na naghahanap ng karamay katulad ko. Ngunit ang pinagkaiba lang nating dalawa, masyado ako naging totoo at napaniwala sa sinasabi mong mundo. Sa wakas, natutunan ko ng magpalaya dahil ang pagpapalaya ay pagiging malaya, matapang at pagiging malayo. Pagiging malaya sa pagpapahayag ng nararamdaman dahil hindi na magsisinungaling ang puso sa pagkakataong hindi na nito kayang itanggi ang totoo. Ang katotohanan na masakit at mahapdi ang sugat na idinulot ng pagpapanggap. May marka na maiiwan ngunit mahalaga ang pagiging malaya na magdudulot ng payapa. Pagiging matapang sa pagharap ng katotohanan na minsan makakatagpo tayo ng tao na dadalhin tayo sa dulo kapag wala ng katiyakan. Pagiging matapang sa pakikipaglaban bilang mandirigma na sinubukang magmahal, bilang estrangherong naghanap ng tahanan, isang tahanang nauwi sa hangganan. Pagiging malayo, malayo sa mga silungang panandalian, malayo sa walang katiyakan, malayo dahil natuto. Natutunang ingatan ng puso, at higit sa lahat, natutunang ingatan ng sarili. Hindi malapit at malayo, wala nang masasaktan pang puso.
Take me to your heart, show me where to start. Let me play the part of your first love. All the stars are right, every wish is ours tonight, my love. Pity those who wait, trusting love to fate, finding out too late that they've lost it. Never letting go, they will never know the ways of love. Got to believe in magic, tell me how two people find each other. In a world that's full of strangers, you've got to believe in magic, something stronger than the moon above. Cause it's magic when two people fall in love. I may never know why I need you so,
All I need to know is this feeling. Handle it with care. We were born to share this dream, my love. Got to believe in magic. Tell me how two people find each other. In a world that's full of strangers, you got to believe in magic. Something stronger than the moon above. Cause it's magic when two people fall in love.
The time that you rain on my parade, and all the clubs you get, you sing my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own lying. And I didn't wanna write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care a tone. But you still hit my bone up. And baby, I'm moving on, and I think you should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never liked you, admit that I was wrong. And I'll be so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go love yourself. When you told me that you hated my friends, the only problem was with you and not them. And every time you told me my opinion was wrong, and tried to make me forget where I came from. And I didn't wanna write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care a tone. But you still hit my phone up. And baby, I'm moving on, and I think you should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never liked you, admit that I was wrong. And I'll be so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go love yourself. La 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 la. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go love yourself. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go love yourself. Yeah.
Alright! Gusto ko pa sanang mag-sample, pero wag na. So, I really hope you enjoyed all of the entries of our students. And please look forward to the upcoming events this Foundation Day. Yes, tomorrow is the start of our Foundation Day. We'll be having the Thanksgiving Mass tomorrow morning and the coronation of the Muses in the afternoon. And and many more activities. Again, thank you so much for all those who submitted their entries, and we look forward to seeing you perform physically on stage very soon, right? This has been Irish Carry-On, your host for today. Happy 104th founding anniversary, GNC!
GNC, lana kang pantunan eh.
And I can tell you that GNC does not lose its integrity.
GNC gave me a vision. GNC gave me that inspiration, and GNC gave me that confidence to be an effective leader.
I do believe that this is the best, if not one of the best schools here in Guagua.
GNC is really committed on providing quality education to its students, because I am a living witness to that, because I experienced quality education inside the four walls of GNC.
Isa sa mga natutunan ko is to become excellent as always. Sometimes sabi nila yung pagiging competitive negative eh. Pero isa ito sa mga binigay na spirit ng GNC sa akin. To be competitive, to be excellent in all things that you can do, no?
Sa tingin ko, bakit ako magtagal sa GNC? It's probably I really love the profession. I became who I am now, it's because of GNC. It has given me a lot of opportunities.
Sila yung nagbigay motivasyon sa akin. Sa kanila din ako kumuha ng inspirasyon kung bakit ako naging guru ngayon, yung profession ko ngayon. Na nagagamit ko nung nakita ko sa kanila yung kanilang pagmamahal sa trabaho, yung dedikasyon, na nagamit ko ngayon sa pagiging guru ko.
Nagtagal ako sa GNC, labat ako ng 28 years kasi nakita ko doon na marami akong bagay na pwedeng matutunan.
My dear friends, many people will be claiming that the heydays of GNC are gone. Wala na daw. But always remember, and please tell them, as the song goes, the best is yet to come.
pinandaman ko yung eskwela ngayon, itang uling stable yun, respectable yung eskwela. Kaya talagang yan ako may gandong isip. And actually, yan ako talaga linawe, aliwa pang eskwela, kini may pag-ara, naman yan, yan ako talaga may gandualo.
Iabalo ko kay GNC, yapining Lugod King School, yapining second home ni. Kasi kay ni ko many batan, kay ni ko megong pisa, ampong kay ni ko ikuha kong nanuman in atin ko ampong nano ko ngayon.
Sana isundo na rin karing tutuki pang mag-aral in hanggang pamanurong aturo na rin kay kami.
GNC has always been my home, my alma mater since my elementary years. Now, I've been working at GNC for the past 32 years. And I wasn't only an alumna and an employee, but I was also a parent since my two children pursue their education here at GNC. Throughout my stay here, I have seen it through all the years that it stood still. Masakit man, darakal man ng pagdalanan, talakad at talakad yung GNC. Not only for its students, but also for the employees that it shelters. Makanya niya kalugod in GNC. For the last 103 years, it stayed committed in providing affordable and quality education. And now that GNC is on its 104th founding year, not even the pandemic can stop it from thriving, from standing still. True to our theme this year, Ala ka talagang kupas, GNC, nanumang panahon in lumabas.